Hello everyone, this is my 72 gallon bullfront reef tank prior to the lights coming on. I've just added some blue LEDs and this is what it looks like. The lights aren't scheduled to go on for about 4 hours, so as you can see, all my fish are sleeping and most of my corals are closed. That's about it. My camera sucks, so you can't really see what it actually looks like, but it's really cool.